Police seized over 400 kilograms of cannabis worth rupees 2.5 crore in capital New Delhi. One person has been arrested in connection with the case. Police seized the consignment from near Palam village following a tip-off, said an official.
Palam Thane ke do constables, Jhabarmal aur Yograj, ganja ka ek used consignment pakda, jiski quantity approximate 4 quintal hai. और इसके साथ इस साल की मरिजुआना की जो गांजा की इसकी सबसे बड़ी खेप दिल्ली में पकड़ी गई.
Police found a small truck loaded with sacks of cannabis parked in front of the house of a notorious local. While police arrested one of the accused, driver of the truck managed to escape. The arrested accused was identified as Pankaj. His father has been named as accused in almost 11 cases, including dacoity, bootlegging, and assault.
अभी इस stage पे इन सारी चीजों का खुलासा हम लोग नहीं कर पाएंगे क्योंकि अभी investigation चल रहा है और इसमें जो different chains हैं उसको हम लोग उसके पीछे चल रहे हैं और भी recovery और भी लोगों के पकड़े जाने की आशंका है.
Upon interrogation, Pankaj revealed that the consignment was to be sold in Delhi's neighbouring states, added the police official. Correspondent Sunil Sharma from New Delhi for ANI.